first period. Down 1-0. Sergei Gonchar blasts one through a crowd. That gets past the screen. Henrik Lundqvist. So we got a tie game. One apiece. Crosby in on setting up the goal. So he extends his point streak to 15 games. 2.5 minutes left in the period. Some nice passing on the power play. Gets finished off here by Michael Roosevelt. Roosevelt's got his fourth, makes it a 2-1 game. Let's go to the second. New York finds themselves on the power play again. Daniel Girardi tees up Sean Avery. He's got his first of the year. That puts the Blue Shirts up 3-1. And then in the third, Nigel Dawes fools the D, sets up Brandon Dubinsky. He's got his first career NHL goal, and Dawes will get that puck for Dubinsky as New York wins it 4-2. The final. Well, taking a look, Avery with his first goal of the season. He also picks up an assist in this one. Rangers scored four or more goals for the first time since the season opener. It's a stretch of 14 games. They've now won five straight home games.